do what you love and love what we do. It is very difficult to follow that. It is something which everyone said, but not being followed by everyone. I have the same thing that I can't able to follow what I love. I have to follow what I am doing. But I am a lucky guy who got a parent and who have been given everything I wanted. I have been good schooling, I have been given by parents, I have been chance to expel my skills in the schools. But one day I lost my father, who is at a very young age of 7 or 8. At that age I don't know what to do or what not to, but my mother is there who helped me to grow up at the and who helped me in my education. She gives me very well. She is very brave that she didn't stop my education and she continued. And I have completed my schooling from 12 and I am now doing engineering. From a good college. But I am not know what I love, what my aim is, and I'm not loving what I'm doing is right now. But that doesn't mean that I'm stop here. I'm still walking the path and find what my love is, and I'm believing that one day I will definitely find it. I am doing what the thing is for the security of my life and for the security of the family, because it is a need for me and my family, because they know backbone for me, because a father is a backbone for everyone, but for me they know one. I have to stand on my own feet. So I am trying to make a small achievement by coming here. I have improved my skills so that one day I will become successful in my life and secured a good future of myself. And last I want to quote that manzil milegi bhatakte hi sahi, manzil milegi bhatakte hi sahi, par ghumra to woh hai jo ghar se nikle hi nahi.